Sometimes married couples, they wonder why their relationship seems to be going wire. So today, I want to discuss on a topic, signs that your husband secretly hates you. Your husband hates you, but you don't know, and he doesn't tell you. So how can you know? And so, I'm going to discuss this topic as a psychologist. Now, when your husband hates you, he is always quarreling with you. So what do I mean? Quarreling with you, I don't mean about grief, that there's a big problem, but sometimes you find that your husband puts you off properly. This is tying up even with the toothpaste. So your husband starts quarreling you. Why did you hold the toothpaste in the middle instead of at the back? Why did you do that? And so it become a problem when it's just a trivial thing. So you turn the home into a war-torn zone indirectly. This means your husband hates you, but he doesn't tell you. Then second, you find that your husband no longer initiates any physical intimacy. He doesn't even talk to you. You are just there. You are just like a mere statistic in the family. There is no interaction. And then the other point is that he is not interested in your life. You see, couples should be interested in your life. Even if one is working, when you come back home and your wife is a housewife, you ask her, how has been the day? How have you done? What have you been doing? How are you? How is it? And then your wife will also ask you, how was your place of work? I hope you had a great day. But then, when your husband or your wife hates you, there will be not that interest in your life. He is not interested. So you wonder, this is the person who said, who vowed to be with you in thick and thin. So what has happened at this time? So this person doesn't care how your day goes. Then the other point is emotional distance. Emotional distance, you find that there's distant disconnection. You look in their eyes and it is very, very clear they are not with you. It is expressing that these people hate you, they don't love you, and so it's such a very, very hard moment for the other partner. And then you find that this same person, he compares you, for example, arrangement. This is in regard to a lady, your husband compares you to other women. Probably it is your neighbor, probably it is a single lady in the church, or somebody you all know. He tell you, you know, it's good for you to be like so and so. So and so dresses well. So and so does this, does that, does this. And so it becomes quite discouraging when now they start comparing you to your brother's wife, to a neighbor's wife, to a single lady in the church. This shows they hate you silently. And then another point, they never show any form of affection. What do I mean by affection? Affection can be expressed through even tapping someone, through even taking a walk together, through even hiking, through doing other things. So you find that the person doesn't even give a light touch on you. You find that even when you are walking, he doesn't want to walk with you. And this is a sign that this person hates you. Your husband hates you. Then the other point, your husband speaks badly about you to other people. May it be to ladies, may it be their male friends. See, my wife is this, my wife is that, my wife is bad, my wife doesn't understand the way my wife dresses is bad. Now this person, it is a sign this person hates you. Then the other point is lack of screening their thoughts. What do I mean by lack of screening? You see now, you have to give, to have very careful, to be very careful when you say something. What do I mean? Your expert may end up apologizing, saying, I made a mistake. I did not do proper screening when I chose you. So that is a sign. When he ever apologizes and say, I feel I made a mistake, and there is a miss so and so, whom I should have got married to. I don't, you just trapped me into it. I didn't love you. Your family members forced me into it. I sympathize with you because you are church members. So now, these are all signs that your husband hates you secretly but doesn't want to tell you. Thank you very much. I'm Mutia Lukwaru, your family therapist and a relationship coach. Have a great day.